One person was hospitalized around 4:30 this afternoon after a three-car crash in Boardman. It happened on Route 224 at West Boulevard. According to the State Patrol, a blue Chevy made a left turn onto incoming traffic and hit a white minivan. That caused the Chevy to spin and hit a white SUV. The driver of the Chevy was hospitalized. Their condition is still unknown.